quite exciting about the show on Boxing News, huh?
Thank you.